installed now. It's a blockage.
There's so many cars in the convoy that we can't even get through this small street here. Here's a vehicle with both Hamas and Fatah flags together. Islamic political tendencies are here present. Sitting outside of the window of the car here. This is Dunya from France. Here's the woman looking out of the windows.